last time you'll see it pull into Norfolk.